And then there's philosophical questions like, do you wish to preserve inclusive accountability or not? You never hear this in a TPS conversation, but it's the hidden trade-off that everybody has to think about. So what is inclusive accountability? Basically, it's everybody checks each other's homework. This is what Satoshi promised when he created Bitcoin. He said, hey, here's Bitcoin, exclusively accountable. I can check it, you can check it. Nobody's special, meaning your check is just as good as my check. And we all do it, and that's what keeps the system secure. So every full node can regenerate the system, and every full node knows that the history they're looking at is valid according to the rules of the system. The problem is when you go to high-performance systems, the systems just have too much going on for 99.99999% of users to be able to run a full node and validate it. So could you imagine what are the consequences of a 1,000 transaction per second system long-term? Even if these transactions are modestly sized, you could imagine a blockchain that's in the petabytes or exabytes. Mm-hmm. Who can preserve that? No one. And so then there's too much network traffic as well. So who can keep up with the heartbeat of the network? Very few actors. So what means? You centralize around a small group of people that preserve the whole system. So anytime you talk about scalability and how do we achieve high throughput, it's in the same breath you have to talk about, well, what are our principles? Do we wish to preserve inclusive accountability? Because the technology you need to do that is much more complicated and much more experimental than just the technology you need to achieve scale. So what we chose to do is say, let's keep it as simple as we can and have a beautiful single sharded high performance environment that can have that property of inclusive accountability for at least the next few years comfortably. And then let's add a system on top that slows down the rate of growth, but also gives us high performance. And that gives us the ability for the next 5-10 years to have a very comfortable growth window for performance. And then if the community chooses to invest in this technology, we could look at things like recursive snarks and other things to basically bring inclusive accountability in as a permanent feature, regardless of how big the system gets.